Sir Winston Leonard Spencer Churchill, born 30th November 1874 and died 24th January 1965, was a British politician, army officer and writer. He is most well known for his position as Prime Minister of the United Kingdom, holding his place of power from May 1940 to July 1945, when famously he led the country to victory in the Second World War, and again from October 1951 to April 1955. Apart from 2 years between October 1922 and October 1924, Churchill was a Member of Parliament as an MP, Member of Parliament, from January 1900 to September 1964, and represented a total of 5 constituencies. Ideologically an economic liberal and imperialist, he was for most of his career a member of the Conservative Party, as leader from October 1940 to April 1955. He was a member of the Liberal Party from May 1904, to March 1924. His inspiring speeches kept spirits up throughout the Second World War, and his stubbornness made him determined to never give up, despite pressures from other MPs and military. His tactics shaped the idea of Allied strategy in war, and helped alert the West of the expansion, therefore possible threat, of the Soviet Union.